Coleman put in play. Moss over, bobbles it, but still able to toss it over to Ashley Morgan in time. So 1-2-3 inning for Maddie Moss. Still scoreless after one. And Tannen Snow swings through that one. First strikeout for Maddie Moss. The 1-2. Way out in front of that one. Back-to-back strikeouts now for Maddie Moss. She's able to try to get it over second base, but a wonderful diving grab by Jenna Holcomb. The 1-2 pitch on the way. Swing and a miss. Snow puts it into play. The long throw over to first base and in time. So a runner stranded. And that one is smacked the opposite field hit and leading things off once again. Top of the sixth inning, Aubrey Leach. Strikeout. Casey McCracken sits down. Moss with another. Swings through that one. So two strikeouts this inning for Maddie Moss.